When it comes to recruiting, regardless of sport, there's usually two scenarios. You sell a recruit on a winning program and a seat on the train, or you're rebuilding and sell the recruit a seat on the rocket ship back to the top. MSU basketball pitching the latter of the two. Breakneck pace on the trail for head coach Rick Ray, and he's tapped into his Capital City base once more. Wingfield forward Oliver Black, whom was the MVP of the Coaches Association All-Star Game earlier this month, pledged his services to state this afternoon. The 6'7" emerging senior averaged 7.6 points, 7.8 boards per game, also chipped in 3.5 blocks per contest. Black also had interest from Oklahoma State, Tulane, and Florida Atlantic, but he sold on Starkville.
You know, they have a really good background, you know, with the players that were, gone here and there to the NBA level, you know. And I just know it's a good school. With the players that's coming and the players that they have, I think we'll get together and dominate. The things that he told me and the things that I feel, I think it'll be a good connection.
And check it out. Black is an accomplished athlete. He played baseball and quarterback for Wingfield as an underclassman, but he's also, yes, an accomplished chess player. The more you know.